the 13th of February, 2024. The Fortnite Disney crossover is missing one huge show. While the Fortnite Disney crossover was filled with references to the House of Mouse's myriad properties and characters, the most famous animated family in America was nowhere to be seen. As the Simpsons didn't make an appearance. With Disney buying Fox, thus owning the Simpsons, it's surprising that they didn't make the cut.